dealt with a lot of social anxiety, and that's why I owe so much thanks to DJing, because it absolutely got me out of my shell and helped me like face my fears. Because there was this overwhelming feeling of like being scared to fail. Like, I go in here and I'm putting myself out there to learn, and what if I'm not good at it? Wonder if, you know, they laugh at me, whatever those fears were. You know, I walked in a little timid, a little shy, a little scared. And, you know, my mentor, Andrew Bina, shout out, he taught me a lot. So he helped me get out of my shell and just to be comfortable with what I was doing.